السلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته. إن شاء الله تعالى we will learn how to perform wudu according to using the right amount of water. It should be one mud. This is called mud. And if we want to know how much exactly in weight, it is about 600 millimeters up to 750 milligrams. This is about between them. This is the range of mud. This it is according to the many ahadith that telling us that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam used to use the water according to this amount of water. It is very important. And one hadith that if a person exceeds this amount, he will he makes oppression or injustice, and فقد أساء وظلم. So it is very important to train ourselves to make our wudu according to the amount that Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم prescribed to us. Inshallah ta'ala, I will do my best to explain how it is the performing wudu, how should be. First of all, I prepare this. Then the first thing to do wudu is to say Bismillah. Bismillah. According to some hadith, Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم used to do it once, غسل اليدين, or two or three. All of them mentioned in a hadith, but not more three. Definitely not more three, and the amount is very little. Then rinsing water in the mouth, and this is the best time to use siwak. Again, should be wet. Again, could be one, two, up to three, not more than that. And this should be head holding water from going up to the forehead, and don't exceed in this, especially in Ramadan. Sometimes water will, you will swallow the water. And in another narration, in one go three times for both, or two, three, and three. And now the fard of wudu. This one way. And as you know, from here to here, and from here to here. Here in washing the face, you be careful. Don't put it like this way, and don't splash water on your face. The best way is to put water from the up and it will go for itself, and you follow with your hand so you cover all the face. Then look, so it is covered from the elbow up to the fingers. Doing wudu is not about how much you use water, but the following the right manner of doing wudu. Now it is completed. Now, little water just for this way. You see it? Then, and come back. Little water. Now to the feet, as you see. And make sure that your heels is covered. So, and use your hands for both hands and feet to cover every single space in your feet. Don't forget to put your finger between your toes. And both. And this is now finished with only 500 millimeter gram. This is enough to do it. And you, after that, you say, Alhamdulillah, ashadu an la ilaha illallah wahdahu la sharika lah, wa ashadu anna muhammadan abduhu wa rasuluh. Allahumma ja'alni min at-tawwabin, wa ja'alni min al-mutatahirin. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh.